Hello and welcome to our first look at the climate and water outlook for winter 2019. The tropical Pacific Ocean remains warmer than usual. This means the risk of El Niño remains, though the likelihood has reduced in recent weeks due to some persistent cooling of the ocean below the surface. In the Indian Ocean, although no pattern is obvious yet, climate models indicate a positive Indian Ocean dipole could develop in winter or spring. So with both the chance of El Niño and a positive Indian Ocean dipole developing, large parts of Australia are likely to see below average rainfall this winter. After a dry start to the year, low stream flows are likely at most locations from May to July, with the exception of some parts of the east, where recent rainfall means that near median to high flows are expected. In terms of temperature, days are likely to be warmer than average for most of the country. Nights are also likely to be warmer than average in many areas, but could be colder inland. If we do get less cloud and rain than usual this winter, the risk of frost will increase in the south. Thank you for joining us, and please tune in to our end of the month outlook to be released on the 30th of May.